Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat, it's Claire and Rags, and this week we're going to be talking about smelly cats. Smelly cats. There is even a song about it on a popular TV show, but what are the reasons why a cat might be smelling? Well, there are a few reasons, and it depends on where they're smelling. Rags and I are here this week to help you figure out why your cat is smelling so bad. If your cat's breath smells, this might be something to do with their oral health. Cats can have problems with their teeth and can even suffer from halitosis. A number of years ago, Rexy started having some questionable breath, and it turns out that she had some infections in her gums. She ended up having to get some teeth out and the smell stopped. But if you notice your cat smelling from the mouth, it might be good to take to the vet to get their teeth checked out. Cats' bad breath can come from wounds, it can come from ulcers, it can come from dental disease, and it can come from ulcers. If your cat is smelling from the, smelly end, but it's not a normal smell, there might be something wrong with your cat. If the area that smells is around the base of the area, this is something to do with their anus and it's something that should be looked at by the vets. Cats can suffer flatulence just like most other animals, but if they're passing gas more than on a regular basis and it's particularly smelly, it might be a gastrointestinal issue and you should take them to the vets to get checked out. This can range from them eating something they shouldn't have to them having certain sensitivities to certain foods. Same with diarrhea, this can also come from something that they've eaten, but if your cat is experiencing diarrhea for more than 2 days, you need to take them to the vets to get them checked out. Other causes of smell at the smelly end can be blocked anal glands. If these glands get impacted, infected or inflamed, they can be quite smelly but also very uncomfortable for your cat, so you might notice them trying to scoot their bum across the carpet. If you notice this, and if you notice the smell as well, get your cat to the vet to get checked out. If the smell is coming from your cat's coat or fur, there are a couple of reasons why they might be smelling. The first one is wounds. If your cat has recently sustained an injury or a wound and you've not noticed it and it's become infected, this is going to become quite smelly. You need to check your cat on a regular basis, especially if they're particularly prone to fighting or they go out a lot, just to make sure they don't have anything on their body that is wounds and can become infected. Smell can also be caused by skin infections. If you notice your cat is scratching at their fur, if you notice your cat's skin or coat is smelling, has thinning patches, red blotches, your cat is scratching or biting themselves, they might have a skin infection. Like I said before, get your cat to the vet to get the skin infection treated and to see if there's anything underlying that's causing it. If you notice your cat's ears are smelling, this might be an ear infection, it might be mites, or it might be buildup of wax or yeast. If you notice a smell from your cat's ears, head shaking and over scratching, have a look in your cat's ears for debris. The vet will be able to tell you what exactly it is that is going on with your cat, whether it's mites or an infection, and be able to treat it appropriately. Cats can smell for a number of reasons and from a number of areas on their body, so it's good for you to pinpoint exactly where they're smelling from to help your vet treat them. Thanks for watching guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please give us a big thumbs up, it helps the channel out loads and we really, really appreciate it. If you're not subscribed to the channel already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there. And while you're at it, head on over to my vlog from last week, which is on the other side of the screen, and give that a bit of love as well. Thanks again for watching, and Ragsy and I will see you in our next video. Bye!